really short, sweet video. I want to touch up on some serious topics here. I want to touch on how life is with kids being bullied and people being hurt. I see these stories about kids committing suicide because they're being picked on and bullied. And this also falls me as just not with teenagers, kids. This also falls to adults because it happens with the adults as well. What happened to today's society? I remember growing up and being picked on myself because I wasn't like the rest of everybody. But remember, me, I am still God's child, and so are you. Now, I'm not going to preach to nobody, I'm not going to try to teach nobody. They have to make their own decisions in their own lives. Because only thing I'm trying to say is, we got kids. Majority of us have kids. What do you teach your kids now? Oh, well, she ain't all that, blah, blah, blah. She this and she that. Or he this and he that. It's time to grow up. It's time to live our lives right. And you wonder why the way things are happening today so quickly and abruptly. Because the way we live our lives. Now, for the ones that have taken their lives, may their souls rest in peace. For the ones that lives were taken by some violence, may their souls rest in peace. For the ones who took their lives, may God have mercy on your soul. And for the kids that are growing up today, they're growing up so fast. And they're growing up learning stuff differently. And as we grew up, you know, you have to respect adults. Just like they were taught to respect adults. And anybody that walked beside them or by them, regardless of who they knew and don't know. I mean, I'm not perfect either because I've had my But all I'm saying to y'all is we have to learn to live each other, live near each other, around each other, by each other. We have to learn to understand each other. Regardless if you live in Spain or Japan, you never know what you're going to encounter in life. People, we have to learn to grow up and be adults and stop acting like children and stop fighting over bullshit. And I said bullshit. Y'all have to excuse me. I mean, I am furious about certain things in life because why, you know, the school systems, not seeing all of them, seeing some of them. Some of the school systems aren't like they used to be. Kids now learn from different people. Okay. I have 5 little boys. And their ages is from 5 to 1. I try to teach my boys to respect adults or respect me and their dad. Now, let me give you an example. I went to high school in Mississippi. I graduated in 1995. But by the time frame when I was going to school, and what friends that I did have, I still respect those people. I respect anybody. At least try to be with respect to everybody. Regardless if you are my friend or not. You know, but I'm not gonna kiss. Nobody's asked to be friends with anybody because, just like I said, God made both of us. It shouldn't be no difference between you and me. You know, and the Lord says, "Love thy neighbor," and I love thy neighbor. I don't care if you're black, white, green, or yellow. We have to learn to live with each other. And for all the ones that has hate and ignorance in their heart, may God have mercy on your soul. Because it's been to a point where we have dealt with racism. Still to this day we deal with racism. we deal with people talking about different types of politics, all this stuff about Obama. I don't vote. I don't have no reason to vote. You know, I'm still living my life as I am. But I give glory to God every day for giving me life with my family. I love my husband, I love my boys, and I love me because I'm proud of myself for what I have accomplished and for what I've been through. Because I'm a strong black woman, you know, and I'm very proud of that. And more than everybody else should be proud of what they're doing about. And me, I personally see that we have a lot of faults past, you know, things in our past that we need to change. So let our past be our past and leave it be. And don't teach your kids to bully anybody. I mean, teach your kids to defend themselves, but not to bully anybody. And that goes for anybody. Not just mothers, fathers too. Because there's some single fathers out there that they should teach them the right from wrong. And me, I'm not trying to be Miss Perfect, because I'm not. I'm trying to instill my children good values that you don't pick or hit anybody without proper cause. If somebody's picking on you, hitting on you, that's a different story. Now, if you're just going up there, somebody mess with somebody because their shoes are dirty or their shirt's dirty, you don't mess with them, okay? You don't pick on them. That's wrong. People talked about me and talked to little me in school. But there must have been a reason why they did it, because, what, maybe they were jealous of me, maybe they hated me. I don't care. That's in my past, and I'm going to leave it in my past. I'm still going to love them regardless, whether they hate me or not. They ain't got to like my eyes, they ain't got to like my nose, they don't have to like my teeth, they don't like to have to like my hair. I'm still Vanessa, and I'm going to be Vanessa. But I'm going to be God's child and so is you, because we got to face some judgment day. And all I'm saying is be good to one another. Smile. Keep somebody happy. Instill your good values into your children. Teach them to love thy neighbor. Teach them not to pick on, talk about somebody. This is not just for the kids. This is for the adults as well. Because it's getting old. It's dry. We talk good. Let's continue to be good. You guys have a great day. And be blessed. And may the Lord bless everyone in this whole United, as the United States, just all over the world, no matter where you come from. Just may God bless you all, because sometimes we need to instill the Lord in our hearts, because right now we got some dirty people out there, and kids are dying, and coming up missing, and it breaks my heart after seeing that little girl. He found a little girl's body. And the little girl had cancer. And a partial leg. And a hearing aid. And that sickened me to my stomach. For what and how that child was treated. And may God rest his soul. She's an angel now with the Lord. So, you know, just every day God has blessed us all. Beautiful sunlight, his rain. I don't care what it is, what's going on. Thank God every day for life. Because right now, a lot of world, a lot of things going on this world. And, you know, right now we got the holidays, and Thanksgiving is another thing that is most important to me, because I'm thankful to be able to sit down and eat dinner with my family. And thank God for seeing my birthday. People talk about being older, but I'm not getting older, I'm getting wiser. Again, thank you, Lord, for giving me this opportunity to speak on this.